All right, this is a quick review of a laser that I recently bought. It is the Nova Lasers X100, and it's definitely fun to play with. So this cost me about $200. I think it was like 210. It's not too bad when you consider that it's they call it 100 milliwatts, but the one that I got is actually rated at 125, so I think it's worth it. So I'm gonna hit the lights here and see how it picks up on the camera. Not that great, but definitely looks good in person.